Here, hey, I'm with Chris Nosalek with Electron Automotive in, what is this, Orange, right?
Yeah. Orange, California.
Orange, California. Chris had done a video with Chris Fix, right?
Yeah.
I saw Chris Fix's video where he places the battery on a Prius.
Yep. In, second generation, 2004, 2009.
Yeah, so I had seen that video, and I'm actually in Riverside, which is 30 minutes from here. Approached Chris and asked him if we could, you know, collaborate on a video together, and he said, yeah, sure, why not? Let's do it. How can you tell when the battery's bad?
Yeah, different cars, different ways. Sometimes, if you're lucky, the computer will get it right. Some cars, you actually have to watch data and go through things. But working on these over and over, we've learned all of the little technical things to look for, because there are tricks. Sometimes, if you run out of gas, you can sometimes can set an error code saying bad hybrid battery.
No kidding.
So there's all these little things you got to look out for, specifically Toyotas.
Okay.
Yeah. What happens is the hybrid battery cranks the gasoline engine. That's the starting battery. So when you run out of fuel, the gasoline engine will keep cranking the battery, or keep cranking, sorry, the electric battery will keep cranking the engine, draining the battery down low and lower and lower. But it's not starting. So when the battery gets so low, the computer confuses it for a failed battery and it'll say replace hybrid battery. So if we have an error code in the hybrid system that says replace hybrid battery, we have to go and inspect other systems to be certain that there's not something else creating a false code.
Okay.
There's a huge rumor out there that you can go to AutoZone, they'll plug in the connector and tell you exactly what it is, and just not how it is. Yeah. We see that every day.
Really?
Yeah, people all the time, you know, they say, why should we do a diagnosis? The AutoZone already pulled the codes, and 2 out of 3 times it's not what they're thinking.
Stinging people.
Yeah. I mean, the people at AutoZone, they're doing the best they can with what they have. The average, you know, employee that's pulling the error codes has little to no mechanical experience. So they're doing exactly what they're told. You know,
sell that
doing
part.
The best they can.
Yeah, sell that part so the guy can go throw the new part on.
Yeah, they're following orders from up top.
What do you think is a better car, the Toyota Prius or the Honda hybrids?